Cause I'm not subscribed to nobody's OnlyFans. Whatever content you will post on OnlyFans, I already get for free.
I bet. You too, man. It's your boy DK back with another video. I'm out here looking rough, but it's alright though. Y'all see the bags right here? Oh, that's just clean clothes, whatever. But y'all see the bag right here? And y'all see this book bag? Flying back to New York today. Not just for a haircut though. Got a bunch of things planned. Y'all gonna see. Yeah, we just landed, and you know me, I gotta stay fresh, so I gotta go get a haircut real quick, man. After that, I'm gonna go do a little running around. Of course, I'm gonna take y'all with me, but me, I'm gonna catch y'all later. You know, tell me how my sister took my room and started wilding on this shit, bro. Don't get me wrong, I fuck with Pop Smoke, but she just started wilding, bro. What's up with you, bro? I ain't gonna put her on film because she don't want to be on film. But she out here wildin', bro. What the hell's going on here? Look at this shit. Hey, boo. What's up with y'all? So what happened when I leave New York? This is exactly what happens. Crazy. But like I said, I'm gonna go get this cut right now.
Forget.
You too, man. Let me turn this down before I get copyrighted. Like I said, man, got the fresh cut. We ain't gonna show off too much, you know what I mean? Sheesh, I got the bean, bro. And yeah, we in upstate New York. We in Albany right now. Yeah, like I said, I got a few things planned out here. But first and foremost, you know, I had to visit some family. And I gotta check out I had to check on my best friend in Orb. She actually didn't know I was coming till she FaceTimed me or whatever. But she doesn't know I'm here now, so I'm a fake surprise or whatever. And yeah, boy, we out there right now. We're gonna pull up on her right now, y'all. Let's catch a reaction real quick. Knowing her, she probably cries some shit like. Close, nigga. Yes, sir. Fuck that joint. I think. I gotta catch the address real quick. Hold on. I bet. Ice cold. I ain't gonna lie, though. For those that don't know, I live in North Carolina. So coming back up here definitely reminded me why I'm down there. One of the main reasons I'm down. Well, one of the few reasons I'm down there. Because this weather is ridiculous. But yeah, I could wear my bubble jackets and shit. My big ass coats and shit. Let's see if she opens the door though. I don't know if she gonna open the door, mo. Let me see. Please. What the fuck?
What? She's in her room.
Call her, yeah.
Okay.
Goofy? She wanna... Yo, yo! Yo, yo, yo! Don't tell her it's me.
What?
Don't tell her it's me.
So what do I say?
Some guy at the door. Come, just say that. Yeah. I can't trust. Her roommate is named Jaylene, too. So my best friend and a roommate called Jaylene. But they should really call each other best friends because they're mad close. But I definitely can't count on her, rely on her for no pranks. All right, we gonna catch the reaction, nigga. She said there's nobody out the door. Nigga, you ain't come outside to check.
Bro, there's nobody here.
What's up? She got mad scared. Nah,
hi.
It's cracking.
Hi.
It's cracking. You hyped to see me?
Yes. Oh. What's up?
Yeah, she got dumb scared. You can't come out here just get caught lacking and shit. You ain't turn
because
your head. You
ain't even. Because why would I think you would be hiding in the corner?
I understand that, but if somebody, let's say somebody knocking the door, you gotta look around. You gotta go to that room and check. Y'all
no.
Girls, y'all ladies in here. Yeah.
All right, but I didn't think you didn't even tell me it was coming.
You did not go outside.
No, I did. Yeah. I went outside and I turned, and
you went like this.
Boy,
I like was that.
I was right here. She like, I could have just been lonesome.
I have to tell her to go, like, go more out.
Shit, check. Cool. Whatever. Can you focus though? Calm, drip, check. Dribbity, dribbity, drip. Yo, in the comments, let me know how big y'all think my forehead is. Cause this should look mean, bro. Shit, too big. Yeah, though. Sis about to do my nails or whatever.
So they took the $500.
Yeah, man, it's the old shop I used to be at all the time. My boy Fred. My Uncle Larry. Right here is the snack station. Y'all know the vibes though. My fucking famous Amos. Wow. YouTube, man. Day 2 in upstate New York. I'm tired, man. Just went out to get something to eat real quick. I'm about to make some more moves. I gotta put some more footage in here for y'all. Get this shit hyped up. But I just came over here, visit people and shit, so ain't really too much going on. Kind of boring out here and shit, so. But y'all know.
I saw what I said. I get everything for free.
Cap.
I get everything for
cap.
Free.
So get $1 million for free
this
right
space
now.
Space gets me things for free.
Get $1 million right now.
Stop.
Get $1 million right now for free.
This space gets me things
give
for
me,
free.
Get $1 million right now for free.
Well, I can't because I'm not with a millionaire, so drop me off somewhere.
Get out of my car now.
Sir, I'm asking
get
you.
Get out of my car now.
I'm back at the airport now. I mean, and that's it. I actually got a ticket out here. I have my phone in my hand or whatever. Whatever the cops said, it was jacking. So I'm gonna have to fly back out here in a couple days. Get that situated, but aside from that, yeah. Quick check to Albany. Went out to eat with some friends. You know what I'm saying? Took my bro out. And yeah, that's what it was, man. Like, what's up, bro? That's what it is. We're going back to Charlotte. Make some more moves, make some more bangers. My son K, my son O, we about to drop some more vids. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. Yeah.